go, Nate. That didn't attract too much attention. This is all I need. Tweedle D and Tweedle. Train's gone, Chloe's on it. Elena's nowhere to be found. These two can show up. Train.
What are you, crazy?
Just get me close enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
Haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay. Okay, here we go.
No, hold on, hold on. You're almost there.
Just...
now! John!
Thank you. Sorry, boys. Just need you to punch your tickets. Take your drink order. Uh-oh. tunnels. Find another way. one of those beauties.
Yeah.
saved my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on, we don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Don't you? They don't build them like they used to.
Good sign.
firma. Climb out over there. You're gonna bleed out, or I'm gonna climb out. Ah, shit, it's cold.